This is what is known in literature as the pregnant pause. There's only one thing left to do. Write to Walter Winchell.
He almost made me feel sorry for him.
Don't be so sentimental, Willie.
I thought it was a pretty good speech. It wasn't exactly an apology, but it was as close as he could get to one. We could have backed him up.
What could we have said? He turned yellow the first time we got into action.
Look, Princeton, you knew from nothing about DeVries, and you know even less about Queeg. He's a tired man. His nerves are shot. It's happened before that a man loses his head after what Queeg has gone through.
That's a very endearing explanation, but it won't hold. Has the thought ever occurred to you that our captain might be unbalanced?
Oh, cut the jokes, Tom.
I'm no psychiatrist, but I know something about abnormal behavior. Captain Queeg has every symptom of acute paranoia. It's just a question of time before he goes over the line.
Step outside, Keith.
I'd like to stay, sir.
Let him. He studied psychology at college.
You're fooling with dynamite, Tom.
Will you look at the man? He's a Freudian delight. He crawls with clues. His fixation on the little rolling balls, the chattering and secondhand phrases and slogans, his inability to look you in the eye, the constant migraine headaches, shirt tails, and tonight's pathetic speech. Forget about my turning yellow. My dog likes me.